like, this is what your life like. Try to live your life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me in Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Single, what your life like?
Not a white light, but a light.
Live from Bedford, Stuyvesant, the livest one, representing BK till the...
Don't Trust Our Opinion Podcast, it's your boys back in the building, roll to 10K, help us your boy get 10,000 subscribers, comment 911, call 911, it's your boy OJ,
it's your boy Kev.
It's Dev here, and my bad, if you're wondering why, you know, it's another day, another reaction, we wearing the same shit, it's cause Dungeon Man got us still down here, hit us, you know, 911, my nigga, please, thank you.
Yeah. So whenever you see, we're wearing the same clothes because we have nothing else to.
We ain't got a lot of outfits.
Yeah. So follow us on Instagram.
And we're doing a giveaway for Amazon $50 gift card. Three easy steps. The first one should be easy enough. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, which you guys should already be subscribed to already. Please. Number two, go to Don't Trust Our Opinion. It should be up here on our Instagram page. Follow us there, and just leave a comment on our latest post. It could be any comment you want. Get creative with it. Go crazy. And once you get all those three, you automatically enter it and we'll DM you through Instagram personally.
Yeah.
And we'll shout you out too. So.
Yeah, so. Shout out to everyone that's been, you know, fucking with your boys. Now, I'm very excited for this
me
one.
Too.
You know what I'm saying?
Kanye fans in the building. You feel me?
Now, we Kanye fans in the building over here.
Yeah.
We got this guy.
Yeah.
So you know, so
what is this, Kirk Franklin? Oh, Kanye. Oh, it's a gospel song. I didn't know. No, it's Kirk Franklin. Sorry.
Before you watch this video, people, don't be like, oh my God, Devin does not like Kanye.
Yeah, he
right?
Kanye. He
so but this is two Kanye friends over here. So if you wanna focus on the positives,
ha, ha.
If you want to focus on the negatives,
word.
It's your choice.
Negative Nancy.
Right, it's your choice, right? Yeah. Now, let's get into it, man.
Get into it.
Jesus is King!
What does it really mean to follow God? Like, as I stand here today, I'm reminded of the first time my children ever got an opportunity to be in snow. And when we walked outside in the snow, they were very fearful in terms of the steps that they would take. And what I did was I walked in front of them and I took steps and I said to them, instead of creating your own footprints, walk in the footprints that I've already made.
Before the song
is this his father?
Yeah, I was just about to say that. I think that's his pops. Because you know, in the song, he took about his pops.
Shout out to Kanye West pops for leaving.
Stretch my hands to you. Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live your life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me in Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Single, what your life like? Right? Another white light. Feeling like a sight bite, pressing on the gas, but no one for a night like screaming at my dad, and he told me he ain't Christ like. But nobody ever tell you when you being Christ like.
That's a real mother of
mine. That's some real shit right there, man.
These. This verse, he wrote this one or this the other? No, I'm asking. I don't know. I know he didn't write everything on this, but
I believe Kanye wrote this.
I believe
through, you think so?
Through the power of Jesus. Kanye wrote this in Wyoming.
I think what's that frog's name? I think Pusha's brother wrote like a couple of this. You know what I mean? Like he wrote a couple of tracks on this. Verses.
Man, a lot of people don't like that album because my man Kanye got new. You know what it is?
New faith.
If I talk about God, my record won't get played, huh?
Jesus walks with everywhere. Let's just...
I want to see it free. I ain't want to see it free. I just see it through your peace. Tell me what your life like. Turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find out and looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way. Being on my best though. Rock up on a text though. Nothing else beats though. Not another word that a picture or a death smoke. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest so. Man, it's really right.
just like,
man. First of all, I don't understand how niggas don't like Kanye, son.
First of all,
my man found new faith. What's wrong with finding new faith,
you
man?
You don't like the song? You ain't gonna go
there? I like the vehicle, then. I'm gonna keep it a buck. It kind of looks cool.
What about the beat, at least, the production?
I like the vehicle. I ain't gonna hold it like with the snow, how the snow look on it.
He's and the thing about Kanye, he's finally has a relationship with his dad. You can't fuck with that? Like, that is fire to me, son.
I mean, his dad probably had the easiest like job ever. He just left his son and they said, $1 million
Yeah, man, right. And what if Kanye didn't find God? What if Kanye didn't find Christ?
He probably wouldn't have.
He would never talk to his father. Like, that's so fire, man.
But I feel like because it has something to do with his mom passing too. Like, this probably his only parent left.
Yeah.
You might as well rekindle that relationship with his father, at least. You know what I'm saying?
Now, however, I know a lot of people think it, but he said this and he said that. I don't agree with a lot of what Kanye says, but he's his own man, and I'm my own person.
Somebody only close can get you like off you. I be on my, I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all through, then I try to talk to my dad, give him some advice, he starts spazzing on me, I start spazzing, now he said, hey, Christ, like, I said, ah!
My man owned 4,000 acres, man.
4,000.
Come on, man.
Who went from? All he needs is the mule. Huh? All he needs is the mule.
All he needs is the mule. And that's two, it. And two,
two other women.
No, no. two of the same animals with a big ass ship.
Yep.
Very Christ-like.
Very
Christ-like. Shakaya, man. Like, no matter how much people don't want to say this, man, Kanye's one of the greatest of all time.
Yeah,
I don't care what nobody says, man.
I'm telling you.
A lot of people don't like the album, but guess what? I like it. What's up? What you going to say to me?
I like it, too. At first, I didn't like it, but now I like it.
Yeah, cool. Listen, man. Kanye said a lot of dumb stuff, man. Mm-hmm. He's not a perfect person.
But who is people?
Who's a perfect person? And the people that don't say a lot of dumb stuff, they say the shit behind the scenes. He's brave enough to say, this is how I feel. I'm going to say it in the media. And then 2 years later, I'll be like, shit, I was wrong. That's real shit, man. So I liked it.
How you feel like? I fucked with it heavy. I like it.
Wait, you asking me about graduation or this? No, what happened?
The song Father is not fire.
You don't like it?
No. I don't listen to Kirk Franklin, so it's like I'm not gonna.
How you don't like Kirk Franklin? You don't like
Kanye? It's not that I don't like Kirk Franklin. I just don't listen to that shit. Like I'm good. You know what I'm saying? So it's like that's not gonna.
I talk about God and my record won't get played.
Jesus Walks was on the radio.
What's the last time you listened to Jesus Walks? Did you like Jesus Walks?
I did. His first three.
So why you listen to Jesus Is King? It was better production.
His first three albums were classics, bro.
Anyway.
It was
tell us how you feel about Kanye.
It's a correct
statement. Call 911, comment 911. Shout out to all my Kanye West fans, man. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. by himself. He's so impressed. But roll to 10K, follow us on Instagram, comment 911, call 911. If you comment 911 with a video that you guys want us to react to, you have a better shot at getting that reacted to. We about to do some new shit too soon, so stay tuned for that.